DeMar DeRozan and the San Antonio Spurs taking on a young and improving De'Aaron Fox and the Sacramento Kings. We're in the first quarter and Fox passing to Buddy Hield for the corner three. Hield, 18 points, 8 rebounds on the game, and Sacramento's already up by 9. DeRozan now driving for the shot off glass. He did a little better, had 24 on the night. Sacramento still in front by 7, though, 45-38. Off of Davis Bertans' miss, LaMarcus Aldridge gets the tip in plus the foul. He'd make the free throw. Then Aldridge, the all-star, hits the jumper. 22 points, 9 rebounds on the game for LaMarcus Aldridge. Sacramento, though, leading at the half by 4. Third quarter, Rudy Gay drives and hits the tough shot plus the foul. He's a former Sacramento King, and doing it against his old squad would make the free throw as well, and we got a tie game. But De'Aaron Fox drives for a layup here. And then Fox hits a jumper. He had 20 points and 6 assists on the night, and Sacramento pushes that lead back up to 8. Final seconds of the quarter. On the break, De'Aaron Fox drives in for the layup, but watch quickly. Davis Bertans responds with the quick pass down court to Patty Mills for the layup at the buzzer, 98-86, your count. In the fourth, Yogi Ferrell hits the corner three-pointer, and he had 19 points on the game. Sacramento's lead now at 9. Marvin Bagley III closes this thing out with a bang. How about a spinning alley-oop 360 jam? Then when Willie Cauley-Stein misses, Marvin Bagley gets the put-back jam. He had a career-high 24 points, mixed in 12 rebounds, and Sacramento gets the win, 127-112.